Private talk about on the topic India size and location. India is basically known as a vast country, and it is lying entirely in the northern hemisphere as shown in the figure below. The land extends between latitudes 8 degree 4 north and 37 degree 6 north and longitude 68 degree 7 east and 97 degree 25 east. The Tropic of Cancer 23 degree 30 north divides India into almost two equal parts. India's total area accounts for about 2.4 of the total geographical area of the world. Thus, it is the seventh largest country in the world by its size. India has a land boundary of about 15,200 kilometers. The total length of the coastline of the mainland is 7,516.6 kilometers, including Andaman and Nicobar and Lakshadweep. India is bounded by mountains in the northwest, north and northeast, south of about 22 degree north latitudes. It begins to taper and extends towards the Indian Ocean, dividing it into two seas, the Arabian Sea on the west and the Bay of Bengal on the east. Time along the standard meridian of India, 82 degree 30 east, passing through Mirzapur in Uttar Pradesh, is taken as the standard time for India. After that, I would like to talk about India and the world. The Indian landmass has a central location between the East and West Asia. India is a southward extension of the Asian continent. The trans-Indian ocean routes connect the countries of Europe in the west and the countries of East Asia. No other country has as long a coastline on the Indian Ocean as India has. India's contacts with the world have continued through the ages. The spices, muslin, and other merchandise were taken from India to different countries. On the other hand, the influence of Greek sculpture and the architectural styles of domes and minarets from West Asia can be seen in different parts of India. After that, I would like to talk about India's neighbors. India has 29 states and 7 union territories. India shares its land boundaries with Pakistan and Afghanistan in northwest, China, Nepal and Bhutan in the north, Myanmar and Bangladesh in the west, east. The southern neighbor across the sea consists of the two island countries, Sri Lanka and Maldives. India has strong geographical and historical links with her neighbors. Students are advised to do NCERT questions in notebook. Thank you.